there's always a bit of a Pittsburgh-Washington rivalry.
Ovechkin, major lip service between the two.
He's a good player, but, you know, he's talked too much.
He likes to run around these days. I don't like it personally, but that's him.
Everybody talking Ovechkin, Crosby, Ovechkin, Crosby.
It seems like we took it to another level, and I think everyone wanted that.
It's always a Alex versus Sidney type thing.
Probably the two best players in the world.
Ovechkin has got his score! A hat trick! Hacked into the end, and they score!
Sidney Crosby has a hat trick.
Ovechkin, he scores! Carried on by Crosby, crosses over and shoots, he scores! Here's a chance, scores! Oh, slap page, semi-sending, closing in, scores! Ovechkin fires and scores!